Brothers, sisters, today we secure our future. Today we end this war. Are you ready? Don't have a choice. I wonder. What path will he choose? Is he strong enough? Or will he break? We shall see.
Answer me, Alpha.
What's going on?
You made it. You won't remember me, but keep focused. There's a Syndicate kill team in the area, and they are looking for you.
What did I get into?
There they are, just up ahead. Remember your training. Kill the top guard first so his cover doesn't see you.
My training? This is insane. Where am I? Why can't I remember anything?
Calm down. It will come back to you. You still have the muscle memory. Keep moving. You may just get out of here alive. There's an underground facility not far from here. I need you to move there now. Syndicate forces have established a checkpoint. You need to take him down at range. Check that alley. There should still be a resistance cache. Looks like you have some options. Lethal is loud, but gets the job done. Trank rounds are quiet, but targets can wake up. Your call, Alpha. Let's pick up the pace. Running covers ground quickly, but you will alert any syndicates in the area. Your quantum displays should show you how much noise you're making. Damn it! Syndicates put in this entire area on lockdown. You don't have much time before they box you in. Let me check their comms. Okay, I have new coordinates. Go to the city square, through the back alleys. I will re-establish contact once it's safer. Go! See that panel on the wall? Hack it, and you can look at nearby cameras.
Access granted.
Excellent. The Syndicate hasn't dismantled a temporal relay yet. Most people can't use it, but you can. Our lab tech says it creates little folds of space and time, allowing you to preserve yourself. If you die, it keeps a copy of you. Good as new.
What? Are you serious? That's impossible.
You'll need to trust me on this, but don't get too excited, kid. Torture won't trigger the effect. You don't want to get captured. Also, excessive reproductions can lead to complications. Syndicate isn't taking any chances with you. Their soldiers have locked down the entire neighborhood. Let me check their comms. They haven't finished securing the rooftops yet. Get up there, now!
It's just a kid. I'm not afraid of him.
It wasn't always this bad. People used to have families, jobs, futures. Then the Syndicate came. Now our world bows to faceless corporations and their mercenary armies. The Resistance has been fighting to change that. You have been fighting to change that. You don't remember, but something special happened. It's different now. You can finish this fight. Syndicate shut down the generators months ago to limit our movement. Since then, Resistance forces have been driven out to this part of the city. If we are going to get out of here, we need to reactivate those generators. Updating your quantum display now. Like Syndicate has beefed up security around this generator. Our intelligence shows a portable power block nearby. Secure the power supply and bring it back to the generator ramp. Wait, something is coming through the comms. They know you're coming. Stay focused, Alpha. Excellent. The generator's back online. There's another one a few hundred meters away. That temporal relay. That is a quantum power module. It contains the displacement assembly shift helix, or DASH for short. It allows the user to tunnel through space and time at the quantum level.
Tunnel through space and time? Quantum? Althus, I need to know what the hell is going on.
Explain everything when there's more time. For now, you need to know about DASH. There are short-term and long-term consequences. The technique generates large amounts of heat. Using it too much will cause your systems to overheat. Trust me, it's an unpleasant experience. You might notice the ground here is unstable. That's because messing around with quantum physics can't destabilize the world. This ground exists in certain folds of space and time and not in others. If you interact with these unstable patches, the delicate balance between these two states collapse. When the area isn't under pressure, time resets itself in the area.
This is insane. What exactly have you and the Syndicate been up to?
It's a long and bitter story. And I have told it many times before. Let's focus on your technique. We need that... This ground is particularly unstable. You're gonna have to run and dash to get through.
Access granted.
Two down, one to go. The last generator looks like it's locked down tight. If I remember correctly, there is a way around, but things have become complicated. Civil war that followed the Syndicate's rise to power has been brutal. Entire districts have gone up in flames. We're going to have to engage the water grid if we want to reach that generator. The rooftops and piping should provide safe passage. Marking the locations now. Looking good, Alpha. The way is clear for the generator store facility. Marking the locations on your quantum display.
For a breather?
Afraid not, Alpha. Syndicate patrols know you're in the area. Keep moving. Fantastic. Power has been restored to this part of the grid. There is a TACCOM center that we can hack nearby. With the extra juice flowing in, we should be able to overload that massive checkpoint's power cords. Inaket is in for a nasty surprise.
I am receiving information confirming a total KIA on the Syndicate kill zone. The way to the underground facility is clear. Good work, kid. Updating quantum display.
Remember me, Alpha? I've missed you!
Remember me?
Black Dam, Alpha, Rob!
You are that gift to me! I will kill mine!
Says we got three layers of security rings here. I'm going to hack the door open. Stand by.